I was born in Malone in January 30th, 1938. My parents were Margaret Davidson and Bill Tompkins. Margaret Davidson was from Millbridge. Her father owned a lumber camp there. And that's where my dad worked in the winter time. And that's where he met my mother. I weighed 8 pounds, 2 ounces at birth, and I was very blonde. Delbert and I pretty well hung together because we were the closest in age. Eileen, my sister, was the oldest one in the family, and Keith, and Delbert, and myself. I was the baby of the family. But I hung around my dad most of the time when they were in school because he had the horses and I loved the horses. And then we all put a band together and we played music and done hootenannies and private weddings, dances, and all that stuff. I had 3 boys. They all loved music too. I worked on stage with them, which was a really high point in my life. To work with my boys. and I played music for a while, and I remarried. And I went out west, and I had two children, Glenda and Jeremy.
Yeah, you did.
I wouldn't do that to an animal.
Well, you did it.
That was Terry that did
it. No, it wasn't.
Terry was the mean little
guy. You're the one that did it. I know that.
Terry was the mean guy. Come on, Calvin. Let's build a fire. A great big one. You know, he was like a little pyro there, eh?
Fun. I had a good life.